So you've heard a lot about BMI and how to calculate BMI, but what exactly is BMI and what does it mean to you? I'm CarolAnn with Studio Group X, and we're going to talk a little bit about how to calculate BMI. Now, BMI stands for Body Mass Index, and essentially BMI is your weight divided by your height. So it's a height-weight ratio. Now, if you're just an average person, this is relevant to you. But if you're an individual who works out a lot, you've got a lot of muscle tissue on you, this may not be the best formula for you to calculate if you're within a healthy weight range. But let me show you quickly. It's a really easy formula, and you can perform this with you and your numbers. But BMI, here it is, the formula, Body Mass Index, is equal to your weight in pounds, multiply it by 703, and then you divide it by your height, which is your inches squared. Now, if you're on the metric system, then you're going to take your weight in kilograms and divide it by your height in meters squared. Now, once you figure out your BMI, then you want to go to the chart. If it is below 18.5, then you're underweight. If it ranges between 18.5 and 24.9, then that's normal. If it's 25 to 29.9, you're overweight, and anything over 30 is considered obese. So that's a real quick way to calculate your body mass index. I'm CarolAnn with Studio Group X, and let's just keep those waistlines in check.